Wake her. You're darn right you will.
I'll be hard to handle. I promise you that. And if you complain, here's one little Jane that will leave you flat. I'll be hard to handle. What else can I be? Just ask my dad the trouble he had controlling me. I have faults, to be specific, in a temper. Oh, I'm terrific. I throw chairs and tables and I never miss. I'm as cold as any shellfish. I tell lies, I mean I'm selfish. Think it over, my warning is this. I'll be hard to handle, I'm making it plain. Now just be a dear and scram out of here, cause I'm going to raise Cain. I'll speed won't make, for the beat and fire. Speed won't make, won't make nuts. Vido, 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 vido. Scuffle, scuffle, rhythm, dazzle. I'm as cold as any shellfish. I tell lies, I mean I'm selfish. Think it over, my warning is, if you want to be sweet and hot, oh, I'll be hard to handle, I'm making it plain. Now just be a dear and scram out of here.
Nice work, Garth, nice work. Oh, well, that was pretty good, boys. But listen, Candy, give me a better pickup after that second break, will you? Okay.
Okay, boss.
You know, this reminds me of the old days when we used to give shows in your barn.
Yeah, we used to fight over who handled the gate receipts.
You remember the Valentine I sent you, the one with the arrow piercing the heart and dripping blood?
Oh, yeah, I remember that. I think that's the only Valentine I ever received.
The only one I ever sent.
Oh, those were the happy days, weren't they? Mm. You know, I think I was in love with you then, Huck.
I know you were.
You?
Me. And what's more, I was madly in love with you.
Oh, we were funny kids, weren't we?
Oh, I suppose so.
Remember that beauty contest I won?
Oh, you got a trip to Kansas City.
Yeah, well, you won it for me. How did you get all those men from the overall factory to vote for me?
That was easy. I showed them a picture of Lillian Russell.
Lillian Russell? Well, what was the matter with my picture?
Well, if you must know, we got a lot of votes from the farmers with the picture of a prize heifer.
Oh, you!
Thank you.
She's coming now.
Oh, merci.